So she got a lot done. We got the closet pretty much empty. She's got a few more things up in here. She got her bed stuff. She got all that left and that left. That's pretty much it. And there's Courtney. Then she's got all of this packed up, our stuff. Moving on out. Isn't that right, Courtney? That was cute. You got you.
I'm tired now.
How tired are you?
Scale of 1 to 10, I'm at 30.
Oh, God.
Get up early in the morning to go to the bank.
Wrapped up. Let me know when you take Dad, because I'm going to go with you. You want to take me to the store? Got these cleaned out. She has to get these drawers cleaned out.
Sasha!
Okay, say goodbye.
Okay, so now we're getting all of the clothes put up today. We have this thing that needs to go. This needs to be put together because that box is done for. This haul needs to go in a box. And my clothes are in there. The closet's pretty much empty. And a few things up there. I have a couple boxes right here, and then we will be on our way to something.
Hey, Courtney. What's happening?
Happening, boys. What's happening, boys?
Oh, my gosh.
I'm cleaning. I'm packing. It might look like there's nothing done, but it, actually almost everything looks fine. Just because I have a bed and a dresser. All I have to pack now is my clothes and this. And, I mean, I guess my sheets. But, yeah, my clothes are done. I'm putting all this in this box. We've made progress out there. Go see.
Oh, there's more. That ended more.
That's everything so far. We have almost done, everybody.
You're so weird.
Moving day is tomorrow. That's how I feel.
I wish I could have got that. Do that again.
That's all.
You're dumb for actually doing it.
When there's something else to show you, we'll come back. What do you have to say?
That's it.
So my room is empty. Everything's gone. There's nothing but this. And the closet is empty. All gone. And I'm gonna show you the truck. There's all my stuff.
Been a minute. It's actually been exactly a week since I vlogged. I have been doing a lot of stuff moving in. We have been here officially for 1 week today. Well, 8 days technically. 1 week yesterday. So today is Monday, July 6th, and I thought I would show you guys kind of an apartment update. So here is the before when we first moved in, the day we moved in. Here's the apartment.
Okay, here's the kitchen. It's dirty. Just put all the stuff in here. Kitchen, dining area, just the back porch, living room. I don't know what that is, I forgot. Teeny.
Hey!
Bathroom. It's my bathroom. My bathroom. And then her room. And her bathroom's in there. And then our closet in the hall, we'll put food in for more space. And my room in here. And that's it.
And I'm gonna walk you through what it looks like now. So we've been here for 8 days officially. And we'll start at the front door. There's the front door. So when you walk in, you get a lovely view of the living room. There's our little shoe rack. We have a little closet right there that has like the vacuum, broom, stuff like that. The TV, entertainment center. We don't have a couch yet, so we have a couple chairs, a lawn chair and a lounge chair. And then my, what's it called? Arm pillow. That's it, arm pillow. And then here is a little closer view of the TV. And the battery's gonna die already, but there's that. The cable box.